The roar of motorcycles filling a breezy but sunny Lakeside Avenue for the last day of Motorcycle Week.
It went very well with all things considered. We all live in difficult times.
The COVID-19 pandemic delayed and altered the 97th Laconia Motorcycle Week, which is traditionally held in June. This year in August, only a few nonprofit vendors had spaces alongside the official headquarters tent, and portable hand sanitizing stations lined the boardwalk. Some in attendance, but not all, wore masks. Organizers expected a reduced crowd, but say those that did come explored the state.
A lot of riding done around the state. Because of the lack of activities here in the Weirs Beach area, people really got out and explored the state of New Hampshire. We heard that from an awful lot of riders.
For local businesses, the smaller crowd was obvious, but better than nothing.
All things considered, it was good. I mean, certainly not as good as a full crowd, but it was good. We were very fortunate.
Both business owners and event organizers say the feedback they received from those who did show up was mostly positive.
We had a very good crowd. We had a very optimistic crowd. It was one of the best crowds individually that I've seen in a long time.
Some were surprised. Most were not surprised by, you know, the way things were planned out. But people were very thankful that we still had Motorcycle Week. With so many events nationwide being canceled, they were quite pleased to see us here.
And organizers say looking back at the week, they wouldn't do anything different. They are looking forward to next year and hoping they can hold the event in June.